Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to fix TubeBuddy sign in required click here message. I was trying to sign in with my YouTube account here, and even I successfully signed in with the YouTube account, I was getting the same error message again and again. Let me show you and sign in with my YouTube account. As you can see, I successfully signed in and I didn't get any TubeBuddy icon here. Once I click the extension icon, it's saying reload page to use this extension. I just click the reload page, but getting the same error message, TubeBuddy sign in required, click here. So this is how I fix that problem. Click the TubeBuddy extension icon in the toolbar and select manage extensions, and make sure TubeBuddy is turned on here, and also turn on the switch for all the YouTube websites like with or without HTTPS, and also for the TubeBuddy.com. And that's it. Now go back to the YouTube dashboard and try to sign in. After successful sign in, this time I'm not getting this error message, and instead I'm getting this TubeBuddy icon here. So that's it guys, this is how I fix the TubeBuddy error message and start using the TubeBuddy on my YouTube channel. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.